Prime Minister Ousmane Sonko visited Mali for the first time since his political party came to power in the March 2024 presidential election. Sonko's visit is a part of diplomatic effort led by Senegal to convince junta-ruled Mali to return to ECOWAS, I mean Economic Community of West Africa, a 15-nation regional bloc established in 1975. Mali, Niger, and Burkina Faso have left ECOWAS after the military takeover fractured their relations with West African neighbors. Following a meeting with Colonel Assimi Goïta, interim president of Mali, Sonko said the West African nations must set differences aside to recreate a Malian empire that stretched from here to Senegal, Ghana, and anywhere in between. In January, the junta of Mali, Niger, and Burkina Faso said that instead of helping their countries fight the security threats facing them, ECOWAS imposed illegitimate, inhuman, and irresponsible sanctions when they staged the coups to take their destiny into their own hands. ECOWAS has been leading efforts to return civilians rule to the coup-hit countries, pressuring the juntas with sanctions and rejecting length transaction timetables. It was the first time in the bloc nearly 50 years of existence that its members were withdrawn in such a manner. The three nations formed an alternative union called the Alliance of Sahel States. Senegal President Bassirou Diomaye Faye, who visited Mali in May, is also tasked with the huge challenge of reuniting weakened regional bloc, which is ECOWAS. What's your thought on this? Please let us know on the comment section. This is Fact About Africa.